but sometimes I see these flickering lights like he's watching movies or something.
Hey, even if you had won a Nobel Prize, I couldn't let you through here. Strict orders, sir. Sorry.
This is completely unacceptable. Angelina saw a rat inside the great dining hall. And while you're at it, do the silverware.
Hey, I...
Unacceptable behavior.
Notice how security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Ew, I don't much like working with armed guards.
Okay, we just need a second here. Can you come back? Okay, thank you. Thank you.
That...
What? Command, we got ourselves an accident here. You
read
me?
Two targets down.
Over.
Now destroy the virus.
Negatory. This one is not getting up.
Who are you? That's enough!
We both heard that! Hang in there.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Thank you. Yeah. Look at you. That's cute. Look, a cleaner that wants to come through here. Come on, get out of here.
I saw that. Stop it. Sir, don't throw things on the floor. Find a trash can if you need to dispose of your things. Thank you.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area.
Come in, Command. I'll copy.
This here. You're to blame for this?
House book.
Out of my face, bus boy. Never enough security.
Hey!
Hey!
Do I know you?
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, what's that?